Welcome to the Cafe Ex Machina channel. Today we are fitting new timing belts to the Ducati Scrambler 800. Before removing the timing belt covers, I have taken off the seat and the exhaust pipe. I am removing the screws from the horizontal cylinder belt cover. I am removing the screws from the vertical cylinder belt cover. The horizontal cylinder belt cover slides out along the exhaust pipe. From the left side of the vehicle, loosen two screws and remove the generator cover plug. Remove the spark plugs. This is a good time to check the condition of the spark plugs. On the Scrambler, the spark plug replacement interval is 24,000 kilometers or 15,000 miles. This Scrambler has just under 1,400 kilometers on it, so the plugs do not need replacing. The spark plug is an NGK DCPRAT. I am using the crankshaft turning tool, which makes it easy to rotate the engine into the correct position. You can do the same by putting the bike in gear and rotating the rear wheel. The turning tool can be used to lock the crankshaft in the correct position. If you do not have a crankshaft locking tool, you can achieve the same result with first gear and holding the rear brake. Once the crankshaft is locked, you can loosen the two screws on the timing belt tensioner. Now the timing belts can be removed. One of the cogs on the pulley is marked in white. That's the timing pulley alignment mark. On the horizontal cylinder, it lines up with the spring. The old timing belt is stuck between the pulley and the engine casing. The tooth next to the white mark on the pulley is aligned with the zip tie. This belt is firmly stuck. There is sealant between the pulley and the engine casing. That is why the timing belts are stuck. I am cutting away the excess sealant with a utility knife. Let's install the new timing belts. The clearance is still really tight. First, we'll install the timing belt for the vertical cylinder. A Desmo engine does not have valve return springs, but there are small springs that take up play in the valvetrain. That is why the vertical cylinder pulley turns easily. The issue is solved by rotating the pulley back to its original position. The horizontal cylinder is at top dead center, so its pulley moves almost freely. On older Ducatis, you could lock the pulley with a long M5 screw. They also had markings to confirm the correct alignment. Newer Ducatis have a special tool that locks the camshaft from above the spark plug. One way to verify the timing is to count the belt teeth from the mark to the crankshaft timing mark. Next, tighten the timing belts. According to the workshop manual, the correct tension for the vertical cylinder belt is 160 plus or minus 5 Hz. With a bit of luck, the tension was spot on the first try. The correct tension for the horizontal cylinder is 145 plus or minus 5 Hz. It took 5 attempts to get the tension on this belt just right. I'm tightening the tension of retaining screws to 23 Newton meters. After tightening, I always double check the belt tension just to be sure. For future reference, I am marking the pulley positions on the timing belt cover. Next, the spark plugs are installed. The spark plug torque is 18 Newton meters. I'm removing the turning and locking tool. The timing inspection cover screw torque is 4.5 Newton meters. I am sliding the timing belt covers into place. I am fastening all the screws on the covers. I am installing the exhaust pipe back in place. This project is done. Thanks for watching.